Captain Dave O'Dell has always been infatuated with the sea.
I grew up in Lake Michigan, and so I'm not really comfortable unless I'm on the water.
So over the course of the last 23 years, Dave has turned his passion into a living, managing and owning various adventure water sports companies throughout Southwest Florida and the Caribbean. And by a turn of fate, the Siesta Key area became home.
And I've gravitated to this area because it just has everything from family-oriented atmosphere to the best beaches, wonderful sandbars, beautiful water, and lots of activities for people to do.
In fact, the Siesta Key Sarasota area could be considered a hidden gem.
As far as Florida goes, this is everything better than most every place has.
Just one of the many reasons that Dave decided approximately a decade ago to open Siesta Key Watersports.
Decided that was a business I really enjoyed. I love business and I love boats.
Highly rated on TripAdvisor and other leading travel sites, Siesta Key Watersports offers clients the opportunity to jet ski.
Well, everybody likes to go fast, you know, and we have some really nice, stable, and fast machines that are good for up to three people. So the novice to the experienced jet skier will have a great time on these. We have a very user-friendly area out here. It's hard to get lost. It's really easy to find your way. All the lanes are marked. You can go out wherever you want to go. We don't follow you. But we do have boats in the area. If you were to have an issue, we're right there.
The Intercoastal Waterway lends itself to a jet skiing experience.
So it's a great way to experience the waters out here, to sightsee, and to have a great time zooming along through the beach area.
Parasail.
It's a lifetime event. It's an experience unlike any other. I reckon it's sort of like hot air ballooning. It's peaceful, it's quiet, it's beautiful, and our area is, well, it's been named the finest beach in the nation in 2011, so it's a great spot to observe it from.
Very safe. It's safer than you driving your car to the lighthouse.
With a perfect safety record.
I mentioned that we have a great staff, and we do. They've all got a lot of experience here. I don't think there's any staff member here that hasn't been with us at least 6 or 7 years.
Well, you take it off. We're going to take some pictures for you guys. When you guys are coming down, you guys are going to be standing up, okay? Good. All right, let's have some fun.
Yay! Woo!
Cruise the waterways around Sarasota and the Gulf of Mexico.
Well, you've got to know the waterways around here or follow the markers. You know, it's if you want to just stay in the ICW, the Intercoastal Waterway, it's really well marked here. Channel markers here, almost like mile markers on a highway. And that's how we describe it to people who are new here. We say, you're on a highway, stay in between the markers, and they're going to tell you where to go.
And new for the upcoming season.
We are introducing boat rentals, real comfortable family boats, cruiser boats. Our boats are going to have GPSs on them with routes so that you can go to find your way to different places that we like. You can go out into the Gulf with them. So we're not going to put a lot of restrictions on you. If you're an experienced boater, want to have a great time, please enjoy our boats.
Or for those who would prefer a more guided approach.
We do offer one of our experienced captains who can show you the waterway. Really wonderful sunset cruises as well as daytime cruises for dolphin sighting. We take you out and show you the big homes, watch the sunset over the Gulf, and find the dolphins on the way back in.
Oh my God, it is awesome. I wish I would have came here sooner. I had no idea.
Well, at Siesta Key Watersports, you're going to find that we're a family-run business. And we want to show you a good time, and we want you to come back and see us.